Thanks for joining us tonight at 10. We lead with some breaking news. A stretch of North Glenstone Avenue has been closed this evening due to a deadly motorcycle crash that happened about 6:30 tonight. Springfield PD says that crash took place on North Glenstone near Stewart between Kearney Street and Interstate 44. Southbound Glenstone has been closed for several hours due to the crash. Look for updates tomorrow morning on Color 10 Daybreak.